In the next 60 seconds, I'll show you how to update your club details within GymMaster as part of the onboarding playlist. Once logged into GymMaster, click on the settings in the top right hand corner, then click Club Details. Starting from the top of the page, enter your club information. Only enter bank account information if you wish to share this with your members. Upload your club logo, signature and fav icon. Ensure your time zone and date style are correct. Complete the additional details using the main contact information for the facility. Billing information is club dependent. If you have this information, select the billing provider you have registered with and complete the details. Update the member portal information and app banner if you are using this. Most importantly, make sure you press save when you're done. That was GymMaster in a minute. Onboarding, setting up club details.